Bruno, you know anything about Command ordering a bombing run on the Hell Tower?
I just heard too, but it's not too late. If you can get to the tower before the planes arrive, we can still make contact with Schweiger. Head for the ferry.
Graveyard. Great. target down. Past the gate. Moving on to the boat now.
The ferry will likely need refueling before you can use it. Check around the docks. There should still be some nearby.
I'm all out of ammo. Okay, boat's moving. Radio mast not far. Looks like we made it. Damn it, the bombers are here. We're too late.
Bastard shot me!
Looks like the hellstorm is still there after all. Guess the bombing run failed.
The bombing run failed? But how? The Hell Tower should have been blown to bits.
I don't know. But this means we can still contact Schweiger, right?
Yes, yes. Get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the hellstorm, we'll go from there.
We're at the radio mast. What now?
Okay. Align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done, we wait and hope that Dr. Schweiger picks up the signal.
Zombies! Got to fight them off until we hear from Schweiger.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. F.
Schweiger, whose signal is this? What do you want?
Dr. Schweiger, it's me. There isn't much time. You need to tell us everything you can. You'll regret that.
Target down. Huh. Looks like the Hellstorm is still there after all. Guess the bombing run failed. This means we can still contact Schweiger, right?
Yes, yes. Get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the Hellstorm, we'll go from there.
We're at the radio mast. What now?
Okay. Align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done, we wait and hope that Dr. Schweiger...
Zombies! Got to fight them off until we hear from Schweiger.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Whose signal is this? What do you want?
Dr. Schweiger, it's me. There isn't much time. You need to tell us everything you can.
Transmitting by
incoming
report as we speak.
Very lucky.
They're here. Don't be
saying. God,
Excellent work. Excellent. But your work is not done. Since the bombers failed to take out the Hell Tower, the responsibility falls to you. Head for the bomb site and finish the job. Several of the bombs failed to detonate. It seems the hellstorm prevented them from exploding, which means you're going to have to detonate them manually.
Gun turret right here. Mine planted. Target down. Here comes the boat now. Looks like we've got some friends waiting on the dock. I'm glad to see that safe. The safe room. What's the best way to the Hell Tower from here?
There should be an old villa near to your location. Aerial recon says the Hell Tower is on the other side. If the villa is still standing, you may be able to travel through it.
Spotted.
Thank you.
tripwire planted. It's a blood fountain. Suicide. Out of ammo. Got an unexploded bomb. Should be able to detonate it manually.
Copy that. Set a timer and fall back to a safe distance. I'll send in a pickup when the Hell Tower's destroyed.
No, the exit. Sealed off. Bruno, we're stuck here with a bomb.
Oh, for the love of... Hold on. I hear me hear something. Just stay alive.
Thank you.
general.
Things have gone from bad to worse. One of the civvies we rescued in Croatia was a cultist, and they've run with Schweiger's data. All we could decipher in time was something about five towers. Well, as it happens, a fifth hellstorm just appeared in Naples, setting off Vesuvius in the process. Maybe this is the last one. At the very least, I'd bet it's where we'll catch our rat.
Bastard is holed up in the town ahead. Once you've found him and recovered Schweiger's data, we can turn our attention to the Hell Tower.
Fools! Do you really think your meddling would change anything? The world you know is burning, and you will burn along with it.
Oh, and he somehow managed to hijack our radio frequency. So, the sooner you find him, the better, huh?
Perfect.
Thank you.
to usher in a new glorious beginning.
I've recorded when all the cultists do that. Mine planted.
Jam this guy out, Bruno.
I'm trying. Nothing's working.
Far enough! Target down. General.
That guy. Creeper! That's it. Just keep talking, creep. Enjoy it while you still can. I'm on a roll. Lava flow in the way. You got a plan for that, Bruno?
Simple. Jump over it.
Just jump over the deadly burning lava flow? Okay.
Thank God! I'm supposed to be putting out the fires, but there's too many zombies. Need your help!
What do you need me to do?
The generator powers the water pump, but the dead have broken it. I need you to get it working, then defend it while it's out the fire!
Thank you.
Flamer spotted. Back off.
Kit.
You've come further than I expected. That does not. Your world will still be born. You cannot stop it.
Safe room.
Good. The town lies before you, which means there's nowhere left to hide. Find the cultist and silence him once and for all.
Got him. Creeps electrified the door. Seems there's some kind of force field, too.
Well, at least you have him trapped. See if you can't find a vantage point for the door's power supply. That force field can't last forever.
Shot me. Viper. That looks like the power supply to me. That is one dead maniac. Looks like he got fried along with the power supply. Good riddance.
Is it there? Do you have Schweiger's data?
Affirmative. Asset recovered.
Excellent. I'll inform command immediately. Now, we must proceed with the task at hand, destroying the final Hell Tower. Head for the docks. One of our demolition crews is waiting for you there. They have the equipment you need to finish the job.
Mine planted. Kill confirmed. I'm all out of ammo.